we're on the side trail to Riley Brook here. This trail, I only began using it. I found it a couple months ago, and it saves, I don't know, maybe 7 or 8 kilometers of pavement. But it's a little tricky. There's washouts that you gotta be weary of, and on the bottom there's mud. With this guy, it's not a problem. But Marco behind me has the Max XT, which is quite a bit lower. I know I didn't have any issues with mine. Okay, va et en bas. Passa beca. Wow. What a piece of shit, eh? Shouts are done, now we hit the mud. I'm gonna check how deep this is, but usually when I have that bike, I go there. Yeah, it was fairly deep mud. Yes. Fuck. Keep her in low, I guess. It's all about. Ha 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 ha.
laughs>